on my number. That way you can call me every time I come into town. And then I will drive up to your house and take you out to dinner. I don't expect nothing at all. But what if we happen to kiss, then we touch, put a rush on it and get it over with? What if I just know what you like and it feels right, then it's over with? What if I don't call you back, prove you right, all this lasts just one night?
Maybe we should slow it down, slow it down.
I'm back in Atlanta. Second dates are lovely. This time you should choose where we go. Need suggestions? How about the movies? Mini golf for ice cream? I'm not picky, you let me know. What if we have a kiss, then we touch, put a rush on it, get it over with? What if I just know what you like and it feels right, then it's over with? What if I don't call you back, prove you right, all this lasts just one night?
Maybe we should slow it down, slow it down.
So I'ma just take it slow, slow, slow. Girl, I just wanna know, know, know. What would happen if we made love? Would we have the same feelings when we wake up? Would we still be spending hours on the phone, wishing we was alone? Would you speak to me in a totally different tone? I don't know, but I can guarantee two things in life. One is death and the other is I could change your whole life in one night. One night. Always feel so right. It can start up with a kiss, leading to a touch, forming a relationship based solely around lust. I'm trying to move slow, relax on the drift, but every time I do, my brain's reaction is this.
What if we happen to kiss, then we touch, put a rush on it, and get it over with? What if I just know what you like and it feels right, then it's over with? What if I don't call you back, prove you right, all this lasts just one night?
Maybe we should slow it down, slow it down.
Maybe we should slow it down. If you're ready, we can go all the way. We can go all the way.
Maybe we should slow it down. Slow it down.